There's something about being on stage and becoming a character.
I think a liberal arts degree prepares you for a lot of different and diverse fields.
There's a brotherhood that I would say that comes with being in the theater.
Working in fine arts, anything and everything that I know about professionalism, I learned there. They taught me how to get real and get prepared.
At CSM, I got real connections. This brotherhood, this family, I wouldn't trade for anything in the world.